Hey guys, this is Gal here, and so today I'm gonna do a review. Yeah, so step through. I've only got the right version so far, but it's looking good. Yeah, so it takes a minute to load up, but nothing to that, so that's good. It's good, good. And now that I said that it's going to be decent. To load up. So yeah, now it's stuck. And so I would use our quick demo of what's going on. I'll bring that closer. So it comes out with the whole touch the screen start and touch the screen. It's self explanatory. And I think it's going to take another minute to do this. And just want to mind voicing over the video. And so it comes out with the instructions. You can see sort of coming up. There are the instructions for you. I've read of them. And if you get this, which you should, you can read of them too. And so you just use these buttons to fight them and kill them, and a bunch of button kills them, and you use the arrows to move that green sign and then move on to the next bit. And so you do use those buttons again, that's a kick one. And you just try and kill them, and then that green sign, move to the next level. There's the boss, do it harder. But still really easy to beat. And yep, use the arrows, punch, kick, whatever you want. And level clear, second level. But first, yeah, but first you do this, and you can get skill points, so you get 5 of these, and just add 1 to each, and then give health points and power. One more. And we're on to the second level. And it's the exact same basically, except it's a tiny bit harder, nothing too hard. There's these things again. And yeah, I'll just put you up. I'll interrupt if something important happens. Like here, I like to go, but I wasn't angry in science for going to fight him, just fight him. And when it's done, the green sign comes up, so that is the same there. And you fight them again. Well, different people, but you know. And the green sign, I go, well, I should go to the floor. And this boss is hard air than the last, but still easy. And I say this, but it does take me a good couple of seconds, not seconds. Yeah, maybe 20 seconds or so to beat them. Not too long, but you know, still. Okay, maybe longer than 20 seconds. Yeah, I think I should push buttons. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. So, overall, well, really, that's been finished. So, overall, it's a really good game. I definitely would buy it if I knew I had the money to buy it. I think I do, I just don't know, and I don't want to buy it and not have the money. And I would give this an 8 out of 10. It's a good draft, it's really enjoyable. So, rate, subscribe, comment, all that. And I'll see you next time. Thanks.